This is not real. This is not real. This is not real. This isn't happening. Kate, tell me this isn't really happening.
I hear there's something you don't like the looks of.
We discovered a very large comet.
Oh, good for you.
It's headed directly towards Earth.
This comet is what we call a planet killer.
At this exact moment, I say we sit tight and assess.
Sit tight and assess?
Sit tight.
And then assess. The sit tight part comes first, then you gotta digest it. That's the assessment period.
This is the worst news in the history of humanity. He just blew us off.
What are we gonna do? We have to release the information.
So we just leak it.
Our guests today have made a pretty big discovery in space.
How big is this thing, though? Like, can it destroy my ex-wife's house? Is that possible?
There's a 100% chance that we're all going to die!
Hey.
Well, the handsome astronomer can come back anytime, but the yelling lady, not so much.
We're gonna get the news out there, one way or another.
It's real and it's coming.
FBI!
Jesus Christ, you could have just called me.
This comet contains $30 trillion worth of material.
What do trillions of dollars matter if we're all gonna die?
Oh, no, this what is if we're rich? That would be terrible.
You guys discovered a comet? I have a tattoo of a shooting star on my back.
Oh, that's terrific. This could be a complete disaster.
This is already a disaster.
You know that girl from Live TV said we're all gonna die?
No.
Yo, bro!
You'll never take me alive! There it is!
A giant comet hurling its way towards Earth!
Can you see it?
I can't! My head is in a bag!
I did have the FBI put that bag over your head. They don't do that. The CIA does, but I made them do it.
You know, I had a feeling.
It's a good feeling, because that is what I did, and it was very funny and cool.